Let's see the temperature that I'm getting here in the motor after my ride. 48 degrees. Let's see over here. 41 degrees on the controller. Between internal gears, 42 point something. What about here? 45, that's near the shaft. This is near where the coils are.